Hello, my name is Yahweh. I am what you would call an alien, an extraterrestrial, I guess. Although I find that term rather funny. I am originally from a planet on the other side of our Milky Way galaxy called Ibania. I went to what you might refer to as university on Nibiru and became a part of a group commissioned by the 7th Emperor of Nibiru, the Anunnaki, to come here to Delta Sol, 9 of us in total, for a very specific mission ongoing. I have been on this planet now for approximately 3,500 years about, and in Earth years I would be about 117,000 years old, I think. The reason for this is my planet is nearer to the center of the galaxy than Earth Delta Sol is. It affects us differently. We are more dense in mass than humans. There are humanoid species very much like you. You are called, you humans are referred to as the Jakku. Throughout the galaxy, especially in this area, your neighborhood, so to speak, I come to you now because I want to introduce myself and find out if any of you perhaps remember something. There's a lot of lore and mythology surrounding the date of December 21st, 2012. And it's my purpose to affect positive change on this planet before that date. So that is who I am, and that is what I am here to do. And I am sending this to my cousin Vincenzo to post on the YouTube for me, because perhaps this will better explain why I do these things. By way of explanation, I understand that what I say may sound mad to many of you, or theatrical in nature. It's long ago I gave up trying to convince people. I'm not looking for people that need convincing. I'm looking for people who remember. And conscious, like-minded individuals who wish to lead the human race now, the Jakku, as the plan, if it works out, would be to bring the people of the mankind of Earth to the galactic family, if you will. So you can listen to more of my recordings at yahweh.com. Thank you.